You'll make it sound
okay,
so
Pudsy's
easy.
Okay, coming back. Aw, thank you so much for the host, Silent. Appreciate that.
Oh no, Pudsy!
No, Pudsy!
Even that more silverfish. Oh my god.
Pudsy?
What are we doing? We're doing great work here, Mara.
Diamonds!
Diamonds!
And just break that one block.
Can we make a pick with the diamonds? There's two other diamonds.
Oh, in the lapis room.
If we have some wood, we need the goal.
Here, Mara.
There's a crafting bench in the top of the tree, right? If we could just get there. I just put...
Can you find as many books that area? The keep the book safe area? That's got three diamonds in it, so we can make a diamond pick.
Does it? Okay.
I'm trying to think, how can I get over to that wood to get it?
Hold on, I might be able to.
There's just so many silverfish here.
Yeah, this is the easiest, and the creepers.
Easiest way.
I could, I could run over Lori's head, jump her head, and then, do this. This works.
Oh yeah, no, don't, because that block is going to help us to get there.
Okay, so let's break that one.
Okay.
So he.
Okay.
Zombies, no!
Is it another Lori? Because if it's another Lori.
No, this one was a Z. Okay, Pudsy's going.
Pudsy, no, I'm trying to bleed the silverfish out.
Okay.
Oh no! What was that?
What?
Should I go for it?
Oh, freeze players.
No,
we are going to die. We are going to die right now.
No.
I don't know what just happened there. I
just stay shifted.
Yeah.
We got frozen. We got freeze triggered.
Yeah.
By Lila.
Okay, I'm alive. Oh,
what?
That's evil, guys.
But isn't that supposed to kill you right away?
No.
No, it's only if you're
it
like...
It makes you super fragile or something, though.
Yeah, you can't move or anything.
And you can't move, so... But you can survive it.
I see, okay.
Oh, there's a you left.
What's going on, Madden? I'm gonna make a run for it. I think I can do this.
Okay, do you have
in that room up
any,
there, there's three
tools
others.
Or anything with your B? I can take them.
I have nothing. I have nothing on me.
Okay.
Tor, you left the diamond. There's a diamond here.
Where?
Okay, let's let these silverfish.
I gotta get what's in here first.
Jump at me.
I was saying leave the diamonds till we have the wood.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Just in case.
Paper.
If we lose those three diamonds,
I'm gonna put all this stuff
on
the
end. I don't know. Maybe it's your end.
No!
Or maybe it's
Skelly!
Is. No!
Oh my gosh.
He doesn't have a bow. What's going on here? Craziness.
Yeah, that was weird.
Okay, drop down. Okay, there's less silverfish. I'm gonna try this.
Yeah, there's a couple.
I'm gonna try this.
There's a couple there.
Okay, we gotta get that wood.
Good luck, me!
Oh no, I ran out of food!
No!
Okay, I can do it.
The operation is get wood and get back to the book room.
Oh, Pudsy, yes, you're here. To get the, I'll take the damage.
No, they're on me as well.
No.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh, dang it.
No.
At least I have full hell a hunger now.
Yeah.
Oh, guys, we're at $613.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Holy moly.
I miss that.
Thanks so much, guys, for donating.
Awesome. Oh. We've got more of those, derp kips.
Okay. Yep, I'm just going to sit here with my diamonds and eat some more
Mara's
chocolate.
Mara's just sitting there with her diamonds.
Big spender, Mara, with the diamonds.
Yeah, don't spend it on one plate.
You monsters!
Okay, I'm gonna try to get more cobble, because I
curse
think
begun to you and your families!
Is there any creepers?
Diamond spawn start saying diamonds are forever.
Diamonds are forever. Is that the song? I don't know the lyrics.
I don't either. All I know about is diamonds are a girl's best friend, supposedly.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a song.
Mm-hmm.
Song. I don't
it
know
is.
How it though.
Better not sing it, just in case anyone's uploading to YouTube, you know, copyright.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm uploading.
copyright strike. Our bad singing. Copyright strike. Okay.
There's no creepers in the dark places.
Creeper, come here.
Bobbity,
hello,
no, wait.
Thank you, Jav is better than Zai.
Thank you so much
for the regen. You're amazing.
Oh, okay, can I survive?
I have three potions here already.
Chug your regen and then jump in the hole.
Jeff, thank you.
Yeah, thanks so much, guys, for donating.
I'm in.
That's amazing.
I'm in. I'm going for it. Okay, Pudsey, I'm trying to take all of them away from you.
Torque's in there, too.
There's okay, Torque, go for it. There's this one creeper on that keeps fucking me.
No, Z! Don't kill me, Z!
More regen!
No.
Thank you, guys.
No. No, creeper, no!
Oh god, there's so many creepers in this hole!
Yeah.
Oh.
And even more silverfish.
We are the dream team.
We are doing so good right now. Yeah. We are the best.
We don't need anybody else. Mm-hmm. We finish this.
I blame it being midnight here.
Yeah. No, that's fair.
That's my excuse.
I blame it being.
I'll probably use that excuse at 5 a.m. when I'm streaming again.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably
finish at 2 a.m. and then restart at 5 a.m.
Yeah.
Where is a zombie?
And we'll still be here.
Before you guys go in there, see if you can get a creeper to spawn in the dark places over here,
okay.
Because there's no silverfish.
Oh, if we can get them to blocks.
Yeah.
Oh, right, there's the void.
Yeah, let's do that instead. That makes more sense.
Hey, creeper faces.
What like, we've been doing is insanity.
Maybe I can bring some in. Let's see. If
I think the problem is that we're hitting a mob cap.
Whoop. Code. We are so pro. We haven't even got past the starting.
Yeah, so I'm just sitting here. Hi, Patsy!
We all go creative mode and just fly to the next one.
Look, we just didn't want to, we didn't want to finish it all so that the other guy's streaming. We didn't want to take out, like, the whole thing.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, totally.
Oh!
I thought, my gosh, thank you!
Better than Jeff.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you guys so much. Oh.
Where's my sword?
I appreciate that. He is better than Jab.
Can I do anything here? Can I kill that guy? No.
Oh, we can go in now. I think we could do this. Ah! No, we can't.
Okay, I can't hit that guy.
So is there not a reward that'll give us wood at all?
I don't think so. No. I think we're... This is it. This is the other way.
That would have been smart.
Yeah.
No.
I can't. Right, can we even get
there's in? There's a carrot down there.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
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 I'm still here with the diamonds.
You're just sitting pretty up there. We're going to do this.
I will just smile and wave here.
Oh, no. I'm dead. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Oh,
no. No.
No, I a lot.
Guys,
we should
original songs. Oh, there's like, goodness. No. I'm dead. creeper.
Pussy here.
He's stinking.
We can make a whole album.
Actually, okay. Watch out. I think Jordy could. Jordy might as well make that song. So.
Okay.
Oh,
don't get any ideas, Jordy.
No.
No.
Oh, no, I fell down.
Watch out, creeper.
Okay.
Bad.
Yeah, so there's nothing
I can do. TimeShot with their new hit single, creeper.
Yeah. There's nothing I can do.
Creeper.
How do I get up? Can we...
You can't get up from down there, B.
There's... Oh, if I had one more gravel piece.
Yeah.
Maybe if I put it here, can we jump?
You might be able to parkour.
Again.
There you go. Okay, that's good to have.
Holy banana muffins.
Poor, we got a creeper coming.
Oh there. My gosh! Thank you so much!
Beautiful person.
No, thank you so much.
Vech Jam, you're amazing.
No, I'm gonna die.
We only have 10,
Lindsay,
so
don't
we
die.
Need to.
Don't die.
Run away.
Yeah, Tori, I am recording.
Okay.
Guys, we need to think about
Tor, bring him over
the,
here.
With the bow.
Kind of let him. Can he?
Yeah, right. We want him, right?
Yeah, we want him. Okay, yeah. Good, creeper. Come on.
It's a good boy. Hey. Come on. There you go.
Right there.
What a good boy.
I'm going to die now.
We're
that's
going to explode.
Oh, that's the best. No, zombies, no.
Oh, no.
No, not now.
Not now.
Voltron, thank you for the donation.
How dare you?
Oh my gosh! Voltron!
B, did you get my... Did you
yeah, get my... Oh okay. My gosh.
No, Voltron, brother, I don't want to hit you.
No. Kill him!
I don't want to hit your pretty face.
Voltron.
I did it just
Voltron,
about.
I murder your face!
Dora just jumped in the lava.
No, and the bowl.
And now I'll eat your flesh.
Okay. We have $700, guys.
We're oh so my gosh. Guys, thank you so Holy much moly. For the donation. Yeah.
You guys are amazing.
That's amazing. $701.
Crazy. You guys are crazy. And they clearly hate us.
That's just amazing.
They hate us because they love us.
They can mm-hmm. channel their well, anger Voltron... into helping charity. It works out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Voltron in my chat just did his more.
Dex Jam, what's going on?
All right. I'm going to jump down here just to kill Voltron, and then...
Yeah, my stuff's down there.
Are you guys gonna be able to parkour back up?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe. I got your stuff here.
I've got my bow.
This is probably your sword, Pudsy. Here. I jumped on top of it down here.
It's
so
okay. Take it. You need it.
I'm still in the same spot.
Oh god.
Oh yeah.
Mara's just like doo-doo-doo-doo.
Mara's chilling. She's got she's got good view up there.
I have all the diamonds. I have.
Okay, Pudsy. We can get up over here.
Oh, I'm gonna. Okay. Oh no, I got some zombie flesh I can eat.
Parkour.
There's your arrows and there's your bow.
Perfect.
Cool. Okay. So I've got two blocks of cobble.
I have nothing.
Oh, nice.
That's probably. We need something to build with.
Ooh, cobble here. I have one.
Yay.
You take it, because your three will be better than my
Oh, man. Fultron, no, that's Z. Z's after you.
Yeah, as I say, we might have taken out all the Fultron.
Creeper.
Yeah, move back. Fuzzy, no!
Creeper.
No. I thought she got projected up onto the ledge there for a second. I was like, oh, good, perfect. But no, lag.
So we can...
I believe I can fly.
We need that bow back.
Oh, man.
Or at least her arrows.
I could...
I had a bow. Had a few.
I have a bow, guys.
Here,
no!
B, give me...
No! Oh!
B, give me all your... Oh, you're it. Frozen. If you're not, give me your stuff.
Give me your stuff. Oh, you're frozen.
Freeze,
Ultra, player! You're so rude!
Oh, at no! Least, at least if you're planning to jump down there, give me your stuff before... Before you do.
Ultron is the rudest.
Oh! Zornfish! Ow!
Oh, I'm dead. This is bad.
I'm so dead. I'm going down.
I'm running.
Yeah, so I have no idea what to do now.
I don't want to lose all our arrows.
I don't want to come down there because I'm going to lose all the things and the bow and the diamonds.
I would
and...
suggest you are you wait. You just... We can get up there eventually. Right. It might take us an hour to get there.
Yeah, we'll be signing off in 40 minutes, but...
Yeah.
And when other people come, we'll just let them log into your account, Mara, so that they don't have to... Mm-hmm.
There's another donation coming, by the way, guys.
I think, honestly, what we should do is... Well, but if we do beds, then they're not... They still have to get to the bed. Like, us dropping beds isn't going to get them. Mm-hmm. B, here's your...
Oh, thank you. Do you have the... Did I give you the cobble?
No, you didn't.
Oh, no. Okay, go back this way.
Hi, Mara. Hi, bots.
Oh, it's getting worse there.
Yeah, it's getting impassable.
Patsy, Patsy, can you break the chest and bring it here?
Who did this? Oh, I just dropped down.
Hold on.
And my bow is in the lava.
Yeah, I see both your and Pudsy's arrows sitting down there.
Oh,
there's silverfish are going into the lava though. Okay, going, okay.
Yeah, you can lead them into the lava.
Ah, perfect.
Okay. So Pudsy.
Okay, I'm gonna suicide.
Oh. Can't believe I did that.
This has to be the most interesting thing ever from my point of view.
By the time I get to that room, you guys.
I'm just sitting here watching Torped.
You can see me?
Hi.
Oh, I see you.
Hi,
Mara.
Hi.
Okay, I think I'm leading everything into lava sitting right here, so in a minute I will jump down.
Okay.
and attempt to get people's stuff.
I'm here too, Tori. I'm gonna find you.
We need a chest. We need a chest.
You might be able to get
here.
Down there and get your stuff now. Grab your arrows. There's a sword there. There's cobble. Arrows right here.
Ah, there's cobble right here. Okay, three cobble.
Okay. Watch out, creepers. There's a ton of creepers. They're tracking you.
Okay.
He's got the high ground. Just hit him.
I'm gonna move back a bit. I'm actually gonna do one of these. Ah, yes.
Oh,
exactly,
no.
Exactly what I wanted to do.
Are you safe there at least for a minute?
Fultron, yeah. I disagree with you.
So now we
what
can
did
do
he
this.
Say?
He says that this world needs more silverfish. Betty,
no,
what are you talking about?
This world is made of silverfish.
We can parkour this now. Oh, gosh.
You are talking nonsense, Betty.
Nonsense.
Mm-hmm.
We could probably... Tort, I have three blocks. We could get onto that first bridge up there that Jake was building.
Mm-hmm. Yes. If you can build up to that, then we can probably safely get some wood. Parkour, and then use your blocks sparingly, but... Pudsy!
Yeah, I feel like Fulton might be planning something.
I'm up. Okay, so now that I'm up...
God. Oh, God!
I need to break these to a point.
I am not a parkouring tortoise. This is very, very stressful.
B, can you try to bring a chest here? You get down to all the good stuff there.
No!
Why?
Oh, kay. There goes my bow and arrows.
No.
Guys, I have enough to make sticks now.
Can you get back out here? Because we've got diamonds out here.
Do we have a crafting bench back there, though?
No.
Okay, so I've got to parkour this. Oh my gosh, this is scary.
We just have two diamonds, not three.
I have four diamonds over here.
There's a chest back there that I have diamonds in.
B? Okay, Pudsy's on the ground now. Okay, B, if you can get out of there and get back here...
I'm coming, guys! Ah! He's running. He's grabbing stuff. Silverfish, don't knock me into
There's
lava.
So
Please
many
don't
creepers.
Do this.
This is insane.
Okay. Oh my god, you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it.
I'm gonna grab their attention.
I need food.
We don't have any food.
Okay. I will fight the silverfish off. Go.
Tort, come over here.
I could try and save you guys with the bow at some point.
You're a zombie.
Lori, why? Why do you hate us? No!
What did I do? Actually, did I get... No, I didn't get anything. Here, Pudsy.
Okay,
here.
I'm hiding.
You take the sticks, because I can't parkour this anymore.
Oh, and then you can sprint.
I don't have the sprint anymore, and you can dig down for us. We might actually progress.
I'm slowly starving here.
Wait, did you grab the crafting bench?
No, I didn't. I just made the sticks so we could bridge over or something.
Do you have any more wood?
Why do we need... Oh.
Because we can make a crafting table
there somehow.
I don't have any... Here. Come back.
I think so.
Come back, Pudsy. I'm going to drop all my stuff and die.
Regen. Okay. Coming.
And then I'm going to die and then parkour back in to get... I guess... Take the stuff.
Either crafting bench or wood.
Thank you, Z.
Cosmic Killer, Jordy can explain what we are doing here. We are playing a charity CTM, trying to do something and not die.
Somebody
That's
just link them to the Reddit or something and they can get all the information.
Thank you, Lori.
We're trying to raise Jordy money for To Write Love on Their Arms, which is Reddit a depression slash chat, suicide please. Awareness charity that helps people who need help.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Laura, for the regen. I fell. Damn it.
And there's also information about the charity.
You keep the stuff safe.
Jordy, if you want to do the charity command in my chat, it'll pop up for people there. Or I can do it here for a second.
I'll do mine as well.
Oh my gosh.
The link is in the chat, guys, if you do want to donate. Goes to a good cause.
Yeah. And all of your donations, look at the tip menu. And that'll tell you how you can try and murder us while you give us money.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's these are the ways that you can make us panic. So you guys can
you
just
can
click
get,
the
be a heart attack
down below. Yeah. And
okay, do you have
I'm gonna get this stand.
Yeah, the sticks are going in here. Yep. Regen's going in here.
And then we'll
so I'm putting everything in because I've run out of food, so I'm gonna suicide.
Hi, B. Perfect.
Hi, Mara. I'm getting wood.
Awesome.
Get wood, or there should be a crafting bench
really,
up there if you can
we
do
could really,
time,
really
guess,
use a chest up here.
Whichever's easier.
So dangerous,
yeah.
Guys, we've totally made progress. Once we can get,
okay, guys, I have to kill that baby zombie now.
We're good to go.
If we get this pick, we can just, like, dominate this map. It'll be so easy. We'll just be like...
Well, we can mine a whole heap of cobble.
Right, just 20 stacks
and then we can make everyone...
Okay, zombie's
everywhere.
Coming.
And we can also make each other, we can make each other picks, so we can have stone picks as well.
Oh, man, oh, the right. Zombies... Ew.
So yeah, get as much wood as we can, I guess.
Well, hello, Fultron. I can see you down there.
Okay, go on, guys. I've got enough for a crafting bench. I've got enough for a crafting bench.
Awesome.
No, Lori. Bad Lori.
B, can I get a chest?
Let me just get back here.
Yeah, give us a minute, Mara. We've got to get the pick going, and then we will be able to get enough blocks to protect ourselves to get the rest of the wood.
Okay, yeah.
Okay,
and then we can build money.
Yeah,
we
need a chest here.
Hey, come over this way.
Okay, I'm coming to B.
I'm going to put it in the safest spot.
Achievement.
Safest spot. I'm going to walk away.
Where are you, B?
I'm in the other room. You stay where you are, Mara.
Okay.
Yeah, you stay there.
Okay.
We're going to block to you.
We're going
to
build. We're still in the entrance, basically.
Oh, progress. This is so fun.
Why can't I hit
somebody somebody watch my back and make sure there's not a skelly coming, because I have everything on me right now.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Okay. Okay.
Pudsy. Do you have enough for, like, stone picks? Once you make the diamond one?
I have enough sticks that I can make one more pick.
Okay.
Okay, so...
Oh, great. Guys. This is gonna be good.
Guys, yeah. Progress.
Mara, we're coming.
There's a stone pick for somebody, or if somebody else wants to take the diamond one, I don't necessarily want to be responsible.
Yeah, I'm just worried. I'm slowly starving here, and I have all the diamonds, and I have like six bottles of regen potions, so.
Probably not. Let's grab a bunch of cobble, and then we'll put it back in the book room or something.
Yeah, and then we can leave a sign for the next guys.
Hi, Gemma. Welcome back.
Well, I'm on with the next guys.
Oh, are you? Okay, good.
Yeah, Pudsy can cast the message.
Relay the message that we...
I just like torture so much. This is why I kind of volunteered to do.
There's like 50 creepers below me right now.
Actually, no. There's. I don't even want. I just want to kill her
Okay, so someone in my chat is thinking about donating 500. And the wither.
God,
so.
I mean, yes.
Do it.
Please do that.
Right
but
yeah,
for
time,
the for the charity.
At
definitely.
I'm getting your withers. And,
yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Just do it when Wynn's here.
Can you do it?
Yeah, save it for Wynn, please.
Ed's an April poet and Wynn are there.
Yeah, do it in the last hour of the stream.
Yes.
Seriously, yeah, that would
like,
be amazing.
If you're not joking and you legitimately want to do that, do it in the last hour of the stream because Wynn and April will both be on and that'll be hilarious.
Yeah, definitely.
It'll be the best TV of the year.
They're going to be so sheltered.
I have a full stack.
Oh my gosh.
Can we build a house?
let's just settle.
Yeah.
We're all old together. It'll be great.
I think we're good to go. I want to say this is
Do you want me to take the pick while you guys
go where?
Things and I'll keep mining stuff because I don't have anything at the moment.
Sure, let's do that here.
You know what? Yeah, get that pick in that book room as fast as possible.
I don't even know where you guys are.
It's okay, Mara, don't worry.
Pudsy here, I'm gonna give you all the things because I
don't
was stupid and read all of it.
No!
No, we're coming, we're coming.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh gosh, I'm getting it all back now.
Oh my
Okay,
gosh.
I'm gonna make a room for...
Okay, we'll do this.
There we go, okay.
Hmm.
Okay, so I'm not gonna put it in that... There's an area up here
you're having some trouble down there. His head is
Can't
twitching.
Can't wait for Toad. James Smith, I agree.
Hey, buddy, your head is twitching.
I'm coming, Mara.
If you want to move the crafting bench up here, too, that's probably something we should save.
Right. Oh, yes, B, I can see you now.
Oh, actually, Pudsey, I'm going to give you this combo, and I'm going to kill myself because I'm at half hunger, so it's...
Yep.
Just start fresh.
We had a Sky Pig Bob.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be kind of cool.
If we could spawn, like, cooked Sky Pig Bobs, that would be even better.
Yeah.
I'm almost dead, but I'm going to make a bridge. I'm going to try to make a bridge tomorrow.
I have, like, 3.5 hunches of food left.
So. Oh, don't lose that pig bean.
Oh, the stone one? Yeah. I'm gonna try to get... I'm gonna try to secure this chest here, Mara.
Awesome.
You guys decide amongst yourselves who's gonna live, but one of you should take the other person's stuff before somebody dies.
Yeah, I only have, like, 25 minutes left, so... I need to leave
this.
Well,
most of us are taken off, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys can leave me, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, so B is going to end the stream soon, too.
Here you go.
B, you and B are leaving at the same time.
Okay.
So.
We made progress, guys.
Where are we going?
Right here. Just put all your stuff in the floating chest of safety.
Yeah, I have like six potions.
There's trees in here.
Careful.
Oh, and a sword.
Okay, yay! So
Sky Pig Bob! Yay! Sky
guys,
Pig Bob!
I have so many reach and potions. I have the bow.
Sky Pig Bobs. Thank you, Lori and Z.
The bow is named Jake. Did you know that, guys?
Is it really?
Jake donated it.
But yeah, I put the...
Was Jake the one who donated the bows? I didn't even catch that.
No, the bow.
Yeah,
the bow.
Can
you... Oh? Sorry. So it says the donator's name then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Post
it
up so a custom name on most things. Whoever donates it, should be named after them.
But anyway,
are you able to bring food over here?
I'm gonna try. I've got another sky pig I can kill here potentially if he gets away from the edge.
Just in
case. So is the pick.
Okay.
I think I'm going to leave the other iron sword here and the diamonds, of course, too.
Anything you've got on you, I guess. Actually, if you think you're gonna die soon,
there's another path away from
we still have a Fultron.
Yeah, guys, so there's like eight reach and potions and the bow.
Okay,
and
I've got food if people need it.
Oh, yes, I need food so bad. So give Mara first, and then I'll grab a few.
Hold on. Move. I'll put it in the chest.
Okay.
You guys split that up however you will.
I'll take two.
So can we just bridge to the room?
Yeah, we can bridge to the room now.
Okay. Guys,
Pudsey has the,
I've got the diamond pick. Poet just said, I just found out I can't donate to the charity because it's under my name.
Oh,
I was desperately trying for the TNT.
Oh, it's the same. I knew that, Poet.
Thank God.
He did the same thing last year.
Yeah. Pudsey, you're putting that pick away, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep collecting some cobble for a minute just because I don't want us to go
zombies.
Margo.
Tort, do you have blocks?
Yeah, I've got two stacks of cobble
here.
On me.
Before
don't
you
come
start
out. Okay, Lori fell.
Before you
okay.
start putting them down, let me maybe clear a path.
Careful, this is probably all silverfish still.
Yeah, I'll let them drop. These ones drop.
Okay.
But yeah, I was looking, and there wasn't really a good way to continue that from where we were.
Do you want to put some blocks down, and then we'll continue on?
All right, we can't push people now, so that's good.
Yeah.
I'm like, I don't want to push you off, but that's 1.9.
So, Fultron just said he donated rubber booties, but it hasn't come through yet, so hopefully.
We're at $730, guys.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Tort, I'll break those blocks in front of us if they fall.
But yeah, guys, there is a little bit of a delay when it comes to donations, so
we can get in there.
20 seconds after you.
Do we have a clear path?
Yeah,
guys, if I run over here, I can get there. Okay, cool. Yeah. So there's cobble in there, the pick's in there. I've left the pick in the thing. That room's lit up, so things shouldn't spawn in there unless someone spawns it on us. I suggest we try and stay out of that room.
How long is the void?
If someone drops TNT on us.
No! No! Did you have any
I didn't warn you guys about this.
He gave me my pick. Or his pick.
I gave him the pick, though. So,
good.
Can't
it's
reach
all right.
down. Okay, so just... Hold
keep,
on.
Yeah, keep just down. Bridging over.
Wait, this is cobble again. That's exciting.
Yeah. Until I don't know what to point,
Patsy.
Though.
Hi, there's some friends down there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just a couple of friends. Like 100 all creepers. Friends.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, Amy.
We've done so much, guys.
I've been basically sitting here for the past hour just in one spot, so.
You've been critical to the success of this
video. Yeah, exactly.
don't underplay your involvement.
Look, we've made a fair amount of
progress. No, run!
B, drop!
No!
B, drop!
I'm dropped.
Okay, I'm here.
I'm on the ground. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
that was the ridge.
It's okay as long as. Oh no! Oh no! Ah!
We'll see up there. Who did that? Who's the monster? Who just didn't.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, guys. If you're gonna TNT us, own up to it.
Yeah, you guys.
Come on. Who was it?
Can I? How much is it?
It was Poet. I know it was.
It's like $30, maybe.
Okay,
I think.
Okay.
I don't remember exactly, but I think it's.
I'll remember.
Like
that.
Okay, who was it? Raise your hand. Chema says that it was. It wasn't Chema.
We know it was probably Poet.
Yeah.
Fight us, IRL.
Yeah, it was Poet.
Do we have?
Yeah, Chema. $760
oh my gosh,
right now.
I love this little house.
Okay. I'm gonna get some more cobble.
Just make sure that no TNT blows up while in there.
Oh yeah. We get a 10-second warning. So there's a block. Okay, so here we go. We did lose that pick.
Basically, the minute we hear TNT, just like literally jump to wherever you possibly can.
Yeah, there far away from anything valuable.
There are saplings in that floating thing. If we brought it out. And maybe back to spawn.
Is there dirt at spawn?
There's one dirt block in that room with everything in it.
Okay, what happened here? I died here. Well, there's less creepers at least.
Till they start spawning in.
I jumped right in the middle of the.
Okay, so yeah, we have a ton of saplings. Where did you think there was dirt at, B?
There's dirt in that room with all of the creepers.
Chema says that she's
bridge.
Not going to be nice when Edson arrives.
Yeah.
Well, Chema, my shift is ending too, and I do want to do some donations, so.
Yeah, we'll make sure that Edson feels the pain.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, so the void is right there, but so. Can you cover it? Awesome.
I just need a few more blocks.
Yeah, it's like...
We were so close to being done.
Maybe it got blown up.
Okay, so I need
probably
some
is going
blocks.
Yeah. I have blocks.
But I have blocked off this area, so creepers can't get
look
in here.
Mara, just go behind me for a minute.
Okay.
I have enough, guys.
I have blocks for Pudsey.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie Mara.
Why? Why, Pudsey?
Yeah.
Chema, okay. I'm scared now. I think Chema just donated something.
Okay, can we build a staircase up to our bridge here
Okay, so I have blocked off
you
this
blocked
area
me here.
Nothing can come in now.
Guys, Chema has just donated something. I'm scared. There's some evil laughter in my chat.
Uh-oh.
Chema?
Scammed the 30 for the TNT.
She says, be scared. Okay, I'm backing.
The right glove on her arms is the charity that we are donating to today. They're a depression / suicide prevention charity. That's the name of the charity. That's why
Thank
it says it on our screen.
You for the follow, Jake.
Okay, Mara, you should be able to come back through now. Ooh,
okay,
this is pretty.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh,
this is
okay,
where I was
okay.
for the longest so, time. And the only way we can go is straight.
Where are you guys?
Ooh, there's so much stuff in this chest.
Okay, here.
Yeah,
I'm put the gold in there.
Yeah,
if
so
you...
Yes, guys?
Yeah.
Should we block that?
Dex Jam's the one that donated the TNT.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Let's go straight.
Yeah,
broke
just
that.
Wherever. Okay. We should get out of the intersection because we don't want to blow up all our stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't know.
Okay, let's go.
Was there weapons in here? I don't have anything on me.
Yeah,
I don't have anything. Yeah. I left.
This sounds like a
guys. I left everything in that one chest. The diamonds,
no,
and the bow, and everything is there. So
yeah,
I'm not.
The
I
one
didn't
that was
bring
floating
any
above the bridge.
Yeah.
Okay,
zombies coming.
Quick.
Zombies coming.
It's Z.
Ah.
Okay, which way, guys?
It's
Oh, no. Okay.
Okay, I found it.
Okay, I think I'm going to die right now.
Over lava.
No, no, no! Zombies. No, no, creepers, no! Creepers, oh my gosh!
Man, creepers.
Oh my gosh.
Hurrah! Run!
Where?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
I can't run!
This is really boomer. This is a castle of boomers. Let's be serious. Oh
wait,
my gosh, I can't see it.
The boomers direction?
Oh no!
We probably should have gone to the shrimp.
Yeah,
the
so.
Seem like more fun.
I did.
Castles.
Yeah.
I don't know. Castles. I don't know if it's. I don't know if it's worth it to try to get
back.
There.
I have like we got that far, guys. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We made it to the first intersection, and they can safely follow us to the first intersection, probably. So
maybe. Place, I know.
Yeah.
Just slowly, my chat's gonna see my face get more and more depressed as I play this. Like the minute the explosion, everyone's like, "Sad face, Budsy."
At the end of the stream, you're gonna be.
Do you have face cam on now?
Can't handle.
I do. Budsy.
Awesome.
I sometimes do face cam. I sometimes don't.
Yeah.
I figured face cam was needed for this. I needed to see the saltiness.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Mhm. I have been screaming we'll so much there. That my voice is totally.
Are we going a different way, or are we still going to Boomer Castle? Because Boomer Castle was so fun.
Well, okay, someone's
going to
do
run
it, don't they?
As fast as I can away from this chest.
Well, we can do Boomer Castle. We can do Camping B. Wait, what? No, we all
where
float.
Where did the floating chest go?
We guys, can do Camping B.
I grabbed it. I moved it up to the
okay,
intersection.
I'm here now.
Oh, okay, good. Take it easy, Jordy.
See you later, Jordy.
It's a lot.
Oh, see you, Jordy.
Bye, Jordy. Thanks so
way
much.
Way to say the same thing in all our chats.
I know.
Thanks for helping out, Jordy.
Yeah, that's amazing. Okay, we're here.
Oh, so all the things are here now. Awesome.
Thank you so much for the follow, Ladrago.
How awesome would it be if we just took all of the stuff and left them with nothing?
I think we should leave stuff
guys,
here because it'll
be
that would be amazing.
Oh, right, one of them is here.
Right. I mean, what? We would never do that.
Yeah, we would never do that. That's so mean. Do we dare go to another way? Maybe.
Supposedly, Ori says
I would say we should go
shrooms,
but it's full of creepers and zombies right now in
the other areas are worse?
Well, supposedly shrooms is worse. All I'm imagining is mushrooms.
Torch your face for charity. If somebody donates $200 right now, I will show my face.
Oh!
What did you say, Torch? What did you say?
If someone donates $200, he's going to show his face.
So guys, donate $200.
In the next 5 minutes, if by 10:50
a.m. guys, pull together.
That's a challenge.
$200,
that's a challenge for you guys.
Then we will do that.
Tart will.
Otherwise,
Tart will show his face if you donate $200.
Tart's gonna show his face. What about we float? That sounds kind of good.
Yeah, right? That sounds nice. We float. It's
we
like
float. Let's block.
Let's do
this
it.
One off. This one's not good.
But you know guys the first 3 hours and we made it like to the first thing, I guess that's okay.
And not only that, but we tamed the first room so they can get back here easily.
No, that's true.
So that'll be
that's the hardest part.
That's an accomplishment.
Yeah.
It's an accomplishment for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, we just break this glass. Why
I just personally, I just stood there in that one room for like an
there you go
hour
guys,
half,
guys.
So.
I signed off the Boomer's Castle.
Oh, what did it say? I gotta read this.
No fun. 0 out of 10. Do not recommend. Do we have a single piece of like lighting
follow.
Material yet?
No.
Not yet. We've got 3 glowstone dust here, but no. Okay.
I think we. This seems. Yeah. This seems
actually,
nice
guys,
and
can
easy.
We can we go back and find some more glowstone? Let me try.
There's.
Oh,
this
there's
is,
chest
it
here.
Is, yeah, no, there's chests here, guys.
Mara,
this...
come on.
Okay, diving helmet.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Diving helmet. Okay. Yeah, we'll take
respiration, aqua affinity.
Yeah.
There's only 3. Only 3
there's
of us
Mara,
can do
okay.
this.
Okay, oh, there's glowstone down here we can get. We can grab the glowstone here. There's so much of it.
Things will be able to spawn underwater.
Ha. Grab this.
Where's the exit?
Don't drown.
Nope. Oh. Got my helmet on. Okay, we'll do this.
You still start drowning, though. You've got to be careful.
Thank you so much for the follow, Lindy No One. Lindy number
well,
one.
Well, why don't... Well, I'm in a different area.
So we either need to complete this one or make sure we leave stuff, because I mean, if only three people can do this.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we need to get as much glowstone and leave it in the chests up above too, because nothing can spawn under here, can they?
Yeah, we're just
like,
using
if someone
it,
spawns
yeah.
zombie up, they can't get us.
Here you go, Mara.
That'd be scary.
No, don't
straight swimming zombies underwater.
If I die,
I'm gonna take some of this glowstone back and light up the path. Well, if I die,
okay. Let's see. What's here?
Just as likely.
Tort, stop breaking that. Stop breaking that. We want this area lit up. There's glowstone underneath.
Yeah, in the water. Tons.
We'll get the glowstone from the water. Okay. You don't need it down here.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow. I need more air. I need to get air.
There's a spot over there near UB too.
Oh, is there? Okay, I'm gonna.
Okay, I'm getting some glowstone here too.
There we go.
Puppies!
Puppy!
Okay, can I get this? Okay, awesome.
Okay. I am kind
How's
of
it
waiting
going?
For this
Welcome
just
Welcome to the stream.
To be...
Thanks a lot for coming by.
I'm waiting for this to be TNT trap. Just
mm-hmm. Oh, that would be brutal.
Yeah. Okay, there's some clothes on here now.
Thank you for the follow, Papa Doe.
For those of you guys who are watching and asking about the schedule, if you go to the TimeShot Reddit, which I don't have a link to offhand, it's reddit.com/r/timeshot. Jordy has made a great post detailing everything about the stream, as well as a detailed schedule. You can check that out, and if you're confused about what's going on.
I'm going to keep going through this.
Yeah, so should we just bring all the things to the to this room?
No, I would say leave that's the other stuff in the intersection because
I still have to run through there.
Angel, what's going on?
Okay.
Okay, I'm swimming. You know what?
Oh, I need to leave.
There are spawners in the water with creepers.
What?
What? Creepers in the water. Spawn on the ground.
Oh my gosh. Where is this little thing, Pudsy?
Are they not taking damage?
There's one on either end.
Oh,
okay,
just look up, and swim upwards, and swim along the top.
Okay, I see it. I have enough.
I'm out of food as well.
I put the, helmet on that chest.
Yeah, so. I'm gonna put mine over here, too.
Yeah, I'm slowly drowning, starving here, so.
Okay, so spawners are spawning underground?
Yeah.
Underwater? Are they spawning under here?
Can creepers hurt you in water, or is the explosion...
No.
Yeah, that's a good question.
So, because we've made it dark down here...
There's a spawner in the water.
Yeah, but if... Doesn't light stop spawners, or doesn't?
Yeah, no, it does. In vanilla, maybe...
Yeah, they might be set to spawn still.
Thank you for the raid, Pixel.
We'll do this. I'm gonna get more air. I'm gonna see if I can light them up. If they stop spawning, then we should be good. Mara, there's a little thing up here you could breathe.
That's fine. Okay. That's fine. I didn't have anything on me, so.
Let's go down here. Got 10 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.
So let's.
Oh, there's you guys.
Yeah, there's some pants here, by the way.
And then Putsy is here alone.
Just watch. Like, everyone's been watching, so Part and Winter might want to show back up, so it'll just be me. I'll just solo this whole thing. Oh, there's.
Okay, bad things. Bad things. Bad things. Bad
okay,
things.
They still kill. Chat. Says
there's
some
blocks. Putsy, take the blocks. Behind you.
I got it.
Okay, awesome.
Oh,
well, that was easy.
We should be fine.
No.
There's still the pick in that midway point, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, good.
And then the diamond at the beginning for them. Oh, I'm going to drown. Oh, no. Whose sword is down here?
Okay, let's make it full 60 deaths before I go.
Oh, come on, B, get up there.
Oh, whoops. No, no, no. No, no bad things.
Can't die with this helmet on.
No, no bad things.
Can't die with this helmet.
Die already. Skelly.
They will kill, but start the locks nice.
Why isn't he dying? Go already. Okay, is there anything in this?
I found
chest?
Some spare helmets.
Yay!
Block of sand.
So there's lots of them in a chest up there.
Okay, I can't get out of here right now. Okay.
Do we know
where
we're supposed to be going at this point?
Yeah, there is this. If you keep going straight, there's another opening.
Okay.
Why am I getting hit?
Are you drowning?
No. Oh, I'm starving. I'm starving to death.
That'll do it.
Cruel world.
Get your hat off if you've got your respiration.
No, there's tons of them now.
Oh my gosh, so many. I can't even.
Wait. this beginning area is now torture.
Welcome to Finglish. This is my language, Finglish.
Finglish.
Yeah. Awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Someone says, Adam says, see Gemma, Tort's nice, not like Edson. What did I do? What did I do that was nice?
Yeah, and what did Tort do?
What's that relate to Edson?
Okay, come here, buddy.
Oh my god, so many creepers in here, huh?
There's a ton of skellies here.
Ow!
No! No!
Tort's dead.
There's so many skellies here, guys. You need to kill these guys. Died.
Yeah, well, we took all the light from the beginning of the map, and now they're spawning here.
Well, they do need some sort of a challenge, right?
Yeah.
We can't make it too easy.
Just kill the skelly. Yeah. I'll kill that guy.
Just sprint. Oh. Don't kill anything. Just get out of there.
No, it will be easier for you guys to go back here. And there's no... No skellies.
Can I get back up here?
Oop, I'm dead.
Nope. I've got some blocks.
Okay, one more to go. To get 60 deaths, so here we go!
Oh, get on my level, Mara. I've got 81.
Yes! We're on the 81 team!
Oh my gosh.
Okay,
there's some arrows, guys.
There's
some arrows.
Oh, well, I guess I've got 2 hours. I've got 2 hours this afternoon, too, so I'll get to 100 eventually.
Oh, you'll be there.
3 o'clock,
be like 300
I'm
by the time you come back.
Tort, I will help you get there, okay?
Yeah. You're a good friend, Mara.
Right?
Yeah, I'm going to be donating something to you.
I'm just going to laugh when I get back on at 3 o'clock and they're at the first intersection or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Which I guess would make sense because there's like 3 paths and we barely got to the first intersection.
I got some arrows for you guys and I'm dying again.
Is it in your head?
No, I have 3.
Are the arrows in your
Hussy.
Head? Oh, okay.
Take those.
Okay, I'm trying to get them.
Gloves.
I didn't get them and I'm not going back down because that's dead.
Yeah.
If we can light up that one section.
Stop!
I'm going to...
You modded Gemma. Look. Gemma's got to be modded in Edson's chat.
Hey, there's a zombie here.
She is in mine. Okay, I did.
Checks to me putting beds in here and aesthetic spawn.
I object to nothing.
You guys are leaving now, so it won't benefit you anyway.
Yeah, no.
I'm coming back at some
point. Marcus, what you should do when Wynn starts streaming is you should spawn 7 creepers on her head.
Oh, that'd be great.
And then a wither.
Oh, and then a wither, great. And then there's freeze so many creepers her, and then now. Clear her.
There's so many
it's
mobs.
It's getting very dangerous,
even
in that room.
Just keep donating $1, because then we'll become overwhelmed with zombies, so.
Tort's all comfy.
Oh my gosh.
Taking a nap.
One thing, I don't know if anyone saw in the Discord, but Poet said the best thing to do would be once we get the wool, clear our inventories, and then spawn a wither.
Oh my god.
Of course we just skipped this last wall.
Mm-hmm.
We should eventually double back and get that one, I suppose.
Do you want to try
I've not seen
I guess
any
5
wool.
Minutes
like,
you want to try
where
to get
are we
it?
Getting this wool?
Yeah.
We could
I've seen no
oh
wool.
My gosh.
Can we...
It's on the other side of the tree room from where we went.
I'm gonna make an attempt.
So guys, I spawned on top of the bedrock block. Like way up here, so...
Oh.
Wonderful.
Oh, how'd you do that?
I have no idea. I spawned here.
Oh.
Did you sleep in the bed?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
just making sure that the bed's not glitched.
Try to kill yourself again, Mara.
Yep.
Oh.
Well, that was fun.
So, wait, did you spawn on top of the bedrock that was on the lip of the cavern that we started in or something?
Yeah.
Oop.
Like way
Thank you so much for the follow, plain urchin.
We got this here.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm going to die again. I'm going to
die again. Block it so nothing can come up that way. Oh, good.
Oh, great.
I'm just going to say...
Oh, my gosh.
In my chat, some of the people are saying that they can't donate, guys. If you can't donate, that's completely fine. Try sharing out the stream because that's just as much support.
Yeah.
Like, we don't expect donations. Like, sharing the stream is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tweet it out. Let all your friends know. The more support we have, the better.
Oh.
Not everyone's made of money. Trust me. We know.
Mm-hmm. We know.
All right.
We need more light back here.
There's so
many. The beds aren't glitched.
There's so many mobs at the beginning of
the beds are or aren't.
Or not.
It's insane.
And we have to make sure we sleep because if it's nighttime, so.
Yeah, it should be nighttime right now, so if you want to jump in real quick.
Sky Pig Bob! You're dead. Oh no, there's a Skelly! Ah! Tort, where are you, Tort?
I died. Hold on, I'm coming back.
Okay. How are you doing?
Hi! Are you ready, Win?
The first intersection.
Are you ready?
No. I was taking the first few minutes of my stream to enjoy not being in a CTM.
Mm-hmm.
B, how many blocks do you have? Can you just bridge straight to the wall?
I can't. Past all
the silver fish? Win, the salt is going to be so real.
But Win, we made progress.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Progress is made.
We made.
Slow progress.
Good progress.
But we made progress.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I basically sat in the same spot for the last hour, but others made progress, so...
You need to the progress of this map, Mara.
Yes. Don't downplay.
Well, you know what? I saved the only bow we have, so... So there we go.
And the diamonds.
Well,
you saved
spawn
this
looks great. Spawn looks great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we made it really pretty for you.
Yeah, let me actually come there.
I'm in here with you, Tori. Oh.
So, Win, we just spawned in beds... creatively in the midway point because
cheaters.
No, we use creative means for this. Creative means.
That's very cheaty. What you were given.
Well, we can take the beds away if you don't want to use them.
No!
We're leaving them for you. Alright, take the beds. Win doesn't want them.
Can I creatively get to the beds? Because, like, right now, I don't think I can get to them.
No, here, I'll lead you back, Win.
Yeah, it's a pretty
I don't even know where I am!
I know,
Where are you, Win?
I'll get you.
Just stay
up.
At spawn.
I left spawn.
Okay,
Win, I'm coming back.
Okay, you're dead.
Okay.
I'll get Win. You guys keep going.
Okay, I'm here. Win.
Was there a secret path I didn't
know about?
No, you're right. Mara, are you at spawn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just...
Okay, well then she can lead you back.
Yeah, I'm showing Win the way.
The wall's in the glass there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was, there's skeletons
So there's
there,
a ton though. Of mobs here, so there we go.
Just Can you run? Can you run?
I can, yep.
You want me to I'm being shot at!
Yeah, there's a ton of skellies spawning
Hi, guys, hi!
Oh, hi. No, this was a bad idea.
Hi!
They spawned in beds like cheater tens.
You guys are not gonna have a fun time.
We can get rid of the beds if you guys don't want the beds.
Hello.
Hi!
How's it going?
Reese, thank you for the follow.
Your gain seems pretty high, Codewing.
Is it?
Well, you seem kind of fuzzy. Maybe it's just me.
No, he sounds fine to me.
Okay, then it's just me.
Do we need a sword?
You can turn me down if I'm too loud.
Oh, yeah, your gain is really loud.
Way too loud with the Codewings.
You're peaking.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I guess that's the end of the first shift.
Win this way.
Exactly. Yeah, we did great work, guys.
The backup crew is here. Pedzi will get you guys where you need to be. She's sticking around for another hour, I think. So,
Tor, you, how many deaths do you have?
I have 83 deaths.
Get 84. On my level. I have 87. Get on my level.
I can't leave until 84. I'm on level with Pudsey. Hold on.
Hoist the beds.
Wait, is this better, guys?
Yeah. So why exactly did you guys need beds? Is it because you're bad?
Yeah, thanks.
No, we just...
Ouch.
We just figured you guys coming in
I
now...
I can delete the beds if you want.
Set your spawns here at the
how
first
do I, how do I change the total amount donated? And what's the total amount donated?
Oh, yeah.
It's 761 now.
Current number.
So how do I change that?
I'll put the thing here.
Hold on.
Yeah, we'll get
the calculator. Test. 761, you say?
Okay.
The difference is 2.
P2S adjust total.
I'll go get code.
761. Okay.
Yep, got it. That should be the current number. So whatever you need to subtract from what you've got to get there.
Hold on.
761.
Thank you to Bisect Hosting for their hosting donated for this charity stream.
Thank you.
We can't see the edge of the screen. It's cropped off a bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, oops.
There we go.
Hold on. I'll try to fix that.
All right. Code's on his own.
Okay, let me come back.
Code will figure it out. Yeah, he's good.
I'll see if
he's played this game before, right?
Yeah, he's a pro. So there is a... I guess Pudsey's going to tell you. There's a diamond pickaxe.
I'm in the very beginning. The darkness.
B-Reese, we might
Are you at the beginning?
Yeah.
Do you want to move the stuff up? Or
I was thinking it might make sense to move it up to here at this point, but...
Do I have to cross
the screen? It's going to be a black bar at the bottom of my
screen,
but you deal with it.
I mean, what a troll move would be breaking beds and then...
Jump out.
No! No!
Right?
Whoops! No!
That was...
pick him up.
And I then set my spawn and here.
And then Poet, if you,
oh Poet just
okay,
burned it.
Just, Poet will just go back to the start.
Yeah, just follow the cobble bridge, all the way, across the other room.
That was a great.
To the left. Okay, I think I see names.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what you're talking about.
Cord, your audio is still a little wonky.
Okay, I'll adjust a second.
Keep an eye on it.
Anyway, you guys have fun.
You know what we could do? We could spawn TNT right now.
Where's
no!
That'd be great!
Yay! Yeah!
Okay,
was
so that was
called Camping B?
I want to get 70 before I
had an hour's worth of camping.
I need to get 2 more deaths, so...
Okay.
One more.
Where is the bed that I can sleep?
Poet threw it in the lava.
Poet ruined them.
What?
They spawned them in, the cheaters!
Oh, they spawned in beds. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that's not a lot.
We really just did it, too.
Hackers,
cheaters.
Right, we... Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh!
I'm stuck.
And on that note.
Okay, guys, have fun. I'm going
in. So, how long
are you? See you later, guys.
See you later. Have fun. Bye.
It's been 2 hours.
Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this this stream. It was very, very interesting. So I will be off now. And hopefully you guys are still enjoying the stream and continue watching these guys as they will continue derping around and hopefully making some more progress. And I will be heading out now. So thanks so much guys for coming. Thank you so much to each and every one of you guys who donated to the very worthy cause. It was amazing and I will see you later. Bye bye!